After analyzing the debris recovered from a North Korean rocket launched in December of last year, Seoul's defense experts say the reclusive regime has significantly improved its missile capability with all the key parts of the rocket built with its own technology. Kim Hyun-bin has this report.
The Ministry of Defense said Monday, North Korea is capable of designing long-range missile independently. And the most of the parts used to build the rocket that North Korea launched on December 12th were built largely with its own technology.
Most of the rocket parts were built by the North Koreans, and only a few parts were imported.
Experts who have completed analyzing the materials from the rocket have said that the technology is quite advanced, and that North Korea may even be capable of building an intercontinental ballistic missile with a range of more than 10,000 kilometers. If it were carrying a warhead of 500 to 600 kilograms, the rocket is composed of three propulsion sections, with the Kwangmyongsung 3 satellite loaded on top. Last month, the South Korean military retrieved the propulsion engine from the rocket's first stage, along with 10 other pieces of the rocket, from the West Sea. Last month's rocket launch came despite strict international sanctions against North Korea upon exporting parts that could become weapons of mass destruction. Military officials say, even with all the restrictions, North Korea has managed to conduct several tests and has enhanced its rocket technology. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.